Have you ever needed to go to the grocery store and not wanted to leave the house? Well, here's what you do. You hold your breath and you hold your arms out like this. And there you have it. You've got your groceries. Now you can eat them! And you know something great about honey-made cinnamon graham crackers? You can drop it and it works! Worked! Or something.
Joey, are you doing your math homework?
Yeah, Ma.
Okay. Go back to bed.
Oh, no.
I know that nothing you've seen tonight has been funny, but I'm about to tell you something that will knock your socks off. Mahatma Gandhi.
Contours to curves of a man's face. Like so. Get it at me. It's even got toothpaste. Thank you.
afraid to kill stuff. It really does. It kills stuff. That was dumb. That sucked. Ah.
Make sure your teeth feel good and go like this. Can you make your teeth go fast together? Good thing.
Lies in the inability to realize the importance of farts in our culture. The necessity of a fart itself is hard to determine, which could be part of the reason schools across the country are beginning to neglect music education. The Liberty Bells are starting to extract an essential ingredient of music education. Is important. Budget cuts are suffocating when society and some schools don't understand the meaning of music. When they smell bad, it is more than just an arrangement of mothers. It's communication. It is freedom. It's pure sandwiches flowing in and out of our cream. And our future generations should not be made of plastic deer. Our future generations must learn to thrive on cows. And plastic is nothing less than communication. We can all agree that belly buttons listen to recorded performances. Listening to a recorded performance of music can allow a person to feel what the composer and songwriter feels, usually his belly button. Recordings are one of the most important communications in the belly. Smaller schools are trying to deny students the right to learn this valuable communication simply to help their syndicated farts. But they are also emotion. It is a release of a person's deepest mood and feeling. Thank you very much.
Time.
It's 4 o'clock in the morning. See right there? 4 o'clock. That's what it says. You can even look at mine. Where is it? There it is. 4 o'clock in the morning. Look at the selection of tapes. Woo! See? Bussy. Flowers. There's John. He's silly and ain't telling you lies. Whoa. I didn't get a bit of that.
You didn't? You are late, bit.
Day after day.
Night after night. As this fear you dream, a dream tonight. You wake up in hell.
This is PG. Jason wrote it.